My name is Jane Rose Naliaka. Okay, I call my company Nalisi Enterprises. I started long time ago. In fact, I started when I was in college because I liked doing it. So I saw my friend doing, so I started learning. And then from there, I started doing something different because it's something that I like doing. So I keep on coming with different designs all the time. I deal with the art. So I can do different things, but especially with the beads, sea glasses, that is what I'm specialized in. I've been doing it for about 7 years now. Mine, it's a small, because I do it in the house. I don't have that a big workshop, no. The beads, they are sea glass. I just buy them from West Africa. Some we buy them from Ghana, some from Nigeria. So I come here and design what I want from it. That if I get the order, I am happy to help somebody else because that money is not coming to me alone. I'm helping somebody and somebody is also helping another person. I enjoy doing this. Actually, in fact, I was working, but I left working because of this, because I love doing, if I see somebody wearing what I'm making, it makes me feel happy. I would like to have a big company or have a place that I can have these young girls that teaching to make so that they can learn. So when I'm done for them, it can help them to do something in their life. Yeah.